guess we have a map which could help as well.
Yeah. Can you see it?
Yeah, so burnout is right here.
Yeah.
So that burnout is what you're talking about.
You burn out?
Just like burn out.
Yeah, it comes like down to the right of this chair, basically.
Yep. I was originally going to have to check the Epic Mix app until when we load the bar and this chair has a map.
Perfect.
Which means, and would you call that a time saver?
Yep.
And if there's a map on a chairlift, on the bar of a chairlift, it can save time, right?
Yeah.
But after burnout, I want to go back to the fun side.
Sorry, was it Polaris that had all the bumps yesterday? Under the lift? No, that was the Rapids.
Did you do that? How did it sound the first time?
I didn't realize how long it was going to be. The second time I knew, so then you kind of, you know, you had the expectation.
To attempt to get a video of burnout.
Alright, cool.
I'm like, I have to.
Cool.
And it'd probably be like worth posting.
Definitely.
And
Would
what?
Would that be your first black?
It might be. Probably my first black.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be private until I have a in terms of a thumbnail. It's going to be, the video will be private until I have a really good one.
Okay.
A really good video thumbnail. I'm not going to say my very first black diamond. I'd have to say that, right?
You can barely jump on the barrel.
I ain't ready for that yet. What? Hold on, did you know I was going to say that? Were you surprised I was going to say that?
Yeah, this is wet snow. It's a wet drive home.
What's that?
It's a wet drive home.
Oh, bother, Doctor.
Yeah?
About how convenient and how fast each other is going in the video. At least I could just use a calculator.
Are you doing that now?
Well, in my newer takes of like ski lifts, I'm like, I could be like doing that, like estimated like how fast it's going in a recording. Although it may take some extra work, it's well worth the extra work. OMG.
I'm thinking this would be maybe our first uninterrupted chairlift ride. I mean, I don't know if we had one yesterday.
I don't know either.
I didn't have any interruptions on Aero yesterday.
Oh, really? Okay.
Because I was the first Cooper to actually do it.
Okay. Yeah.
So I got a head start.
Okay.
Thank you. And I estimated it at like 885 feet per minute, which is almost the top speed for air. The top speed for air could be like 889 feet per minute. That's which the top speed for aero is 889 feet per minute.
Yeah.
Yes. And yesterday it was going at 885 on my take.
Okay. So pretty close to the max.
Yes. Yes, my take on aero was like 4 minutes. It's like blocked because of snow.
Oh, it's not okay.
It's like blocked because of snow. Race bar!